I am now the CEO of YWCA of Greater Atlanta. We are on a mission. Our mission is to eliminate racism and empower women, to help women and girls to really become their full selves.